Here's today's tackle tip. If you're out and you have a sticky drag, go ahead and pull the spool out, take the pressure plate out, pull the drag surface out, flip it over, and you'll have a brand new drag surface.
Whether it's online or on the phone, find the gear you need at the right price.